Brady now with a four-game suspension. Do you think that what's happened to him with Deflategate tarnished his legacy, do you think?
I mean, that's a good bait question. I like it. But I don't think he can. I mean, the guy's a winner. You know, he's won whatever kind of personnel he's had. So I don't think it really tarnishes it. But, you know, I mean, people, you need something to write about. Everybody needs something to write about, needs something to talk about. I guess theirs is that. You know, ours was the deer antler. So, you know, it's always something, you know. So I'm not stepping into that photo, okay? I'm leaving that alone. They got people to handle that. I'm going to stick to what we got to do here, man, but it's whatever. Come on, one more, man, so I can get in the cold tub.